fentanyl crisis.
Of course.
You know, man, my oldest daughter, medical student, talking about, they're having people carrying around, as an argument just to know what to do if you ever ran across someone that had OD. I'm like, that seems like, a good idea. You're going to allow students to carry the medication at a time when drug cartels are smuggling deadly fentanyl across the southern border of the United States.
Karma biting back. Country under attack. Karmic forces fighting back. Purify your mind stream. Dignify your daydream. Get it close, you know what I mean. You know it seems to be okay. Alright, you say all night. But in the daylight, things are bright. And they might frighten me uptight. And then lighten, and then whiten.
That they ask people.
Stuff we might gray is what becomes tough. You're like a chicken coming home to roost. Or is that a rooster? I don't know the truth about it. I'll look in the book of Joe and Ruth, in the book of Nancy, book of Saul, book of everyone including Paul. Comes a gumball rolling down to the bad part of town where all the politicians are found. And we fix it up fast. For free.
Way of sharing in the way that you did. I want to talk to Mary.